This video brought to you by Recovery is Data Recovery. This software allows you to get all of the data that you have been lost, such as the photos, videos, audio, and even email, and some of the other as well. So like it does work on hard drive, USB, SD card, and even on all storage devices. And for this software, it does work on Windows and Mac. You can get it with a low price. All you have to do, you can check this software in my video description. Hello, welcome back. Today, I would like to show you how you can get the iPhone 8 gesture on your older devices. So for me, I have the iPhone SE running on iOS 13.3. And you can see by general and about. And you can see the version here. So I am running on iOS 13.3. So I'm going to show you how you can get iPhone 8 gesture. So first of all, go to Cydia. After that, you will need to refresh the source. Click on refresh on the top left. After the source has been refreshed, you can go to search and you need to search for gesture i11. You can see right here, click on it. For the tweaks, it has just been released and it does support on all iOS devices running on iOS 13. Now click on install and then confirm. Restart Spring Boot. This fix does work automatically, so there is no configure in setting. So you don't need to configure in setting, it does work automatically. And as you see here, I can swipe to go to multitasking. Or when I go to app, I can swipe to go back to home, just like the iPhone 8. And have on the right side, I have control center, I can swipe down. And now it will bring down the control center. And I'll go to my lock screen. You can see at the bottom, we have flashlight, and then we have camera as well. Thanks for watching. I hope you like these tweaks, and then I will see you in the next one.